Today we have this 3D printed tiny little fella. This is a great example how you can 3D print in place fully assembled joints. And as you know by now that I like to surprise you, I've made his big brother.